please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, your thoughts on Adani Enterprises? That's making a bit of a move now. It's corrected quite a bit from its highs, but is this still an avoid?
Anuj, definitely it's an avoid, and in fact, this kind of volatility should give us a lesson that remain away from these stocks. There is no point in trading these kind of stocks. Mm. I'm not taking a valuation call. I'm not saying that the company seem to be the junk company, but there is a consensus definitely on the valuation call and trading momentum. In fact, if you see the F&O ban list, nowadays you don't see the long list seen coming in of the F&O ban post this carnage having started. Maybe, sometimes off and on kind of things we see Jet Airways coming in, or maybe there are two Adani twins, maybe Adani Power and Adani Enterprises coming in. So, that is enough indication to caution that remain away from these stocks, even from a trading perspective.